To generate timecode, just press play. You can pause or reset the timecode using the buttons located at the bottom. To set the timecode start time, click the Set TC button. You can also set this as the default start time. App can create a queue list from timecodes. Play cues in the order you want. In the cues window, you can export timecode as an audio file in MP4 for a format. The app supports timecode synchronization with another device with the same app. To do this, you need to turn on Bluetooth or have both devices on the same Wi-Fi network. There is a current time mode. To do this, go to the settings and switch to current time mode. The device will generate timecode with the current system time constantly. The application fully supports background work. Keep in mind, timecode audio clipping is a normal for timecode. That's not music, that's digital signal via analog audio. Keep signal at high level to reader must get height signal with clipping to get square wave out. Available for iPad, iPhone and Mac on App Store.